Hi mga Lightroom, welcome back to EJane TV. Today's tutorial ay blue tone. Para makuha natin ang look na yan, punta tayo sa light. Exposure, negative 0.10. Contrast, 45. Highlights, negative 48. Shadows, 60. Whites, negative 100. Blacks, 16. Punta tayo sa curve. Okay, done. Next, punta tayo sa colors. Temp, negative 8. Tint, 24. Vibrance, 68. Saturation, negative 16. Next, punta tayo sa mix. Red. Hue and saturation, negative 6. Orange. Hue, negative 10. Saturation, 20. Luminance, 28. Yellow. Hue, negative 50. Saturation, negative 100. Luminance, negative 10. Green. Hue, negative 48. Saturation, negative 100. Aqua. Hue, 100. Saturation, negative 81. Blue. Hue, negative 41. Saturation, negative 51. Luminance, negative 25. Purple. Saturation, negative 75. Luminance, 24. Magenta. Hue, 24. Saturation, negative 10. Luminance, 10. Okay, done. Next, punta tayo sa degrading. Shadows. Hue, 211. Saturation, 10. Blending, 50. Balance, negative 33. Highlights. Hue, 240. Saturation, 12. Blending, 50. Balance, negative 33. Okay, done. Next, punta tayo sa effects. Texture and clarity, 10. Dehaze, 8. Vignette, negative 10. Midpoint, 17. Feather, 90. Next, punta tayo sa detail. Sharpening, 16. Radius, 1.00. Detail, 25. Noise reduction, 11. Detail, 50. Color noise reduction, 13. Detail and smoothness, 50. Nagustuhan niyo ang video na to guys, please don't forget to like, share, and subscribe.